So for the third fucking time, I've been trying to record the VK4503 review. You can't even speak. Yes, very fucking loud garage. With anyone wanting to take it off E100 time, I should pull it in here. First, this tank is bad. There's a fucking plane interrupting me. So before we get to the stats, I recommend, well shit, I'm already pissed. Get this, a multi-purpose restoration pack, adrenaline, and either repair kit or med kit because, well, that's if you wanna do what others do, but I'm just gonna go for my regulars, of course. Standard fuel, chocolate bar, and protective kit if you're on a budget and you don't wanna waste money. And replace these two with the improved fuel and chocolate if you don't care about making money and you're all about stats. Now, shell damage. AP and ABC are both to do 275 at max, and HE does 338 at max. Penetration wise, on the AP rounds, they do 254 at max, APCR at 296, and HE at 55. Now, if you're not a gold spamming tryhard, just do this. 57 AP rounds, 10 APCR rounds, and 5 HE rounds. Equipment wise, since the tank has a pretty good view range of 250 mm or 200, what the fuck, 250 meters or I think 240 meters. I don't know. I didn't remember. I'd rather you get binos, either binos or the coated optics for the gun link drive. That's my recommendation, but it's up to you. But if you're not onto the view range, I'd rather you get the vents, rammer, and gunlink drive. You're all about the gun handling. So, yes. From the hull armor and turret armor, they have the same exact armor profile as the turret armor, and as both the frontal armor have 100 mm, and both sides and rear are 80. Speed limit of 38 kilometers an hour, traverse speed of 28 degrees a second, and turret traverse speed of 22 degrees a second. Not that good, from what I see. The rate of fire is 8 rounds a minute. Pretty stable. Aiming time of 2.7 seconds and 8.34 accuracy. Something else though, there's nothing more to talk about, so let's just get into the battle. Because apparently my OBS isn't actually stopping the video properly. I don't get it. Whatever. We'll just see the recording results later, so yeah. And besides, I suck at editing. when I say my fucking team always sucks, yes, they suck dong. Let's see. Two victories in the 4-5-0-3, where this is a guaranteed loss. Okay. And all the battles I've been having are victories, which are weird. 1, 2, 3. One defeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Win streak and Oasis Palms. Let's check our team stats. He's an okay player, yet he still dies. Look at this. 52.4, 50.72, 49.75, 48.18, 49.66. 65 and 48.40. They're all green, which adding up means they're good players. Look at this idiot. That doesn't actually deserve a high caliber. Idiot. Farmhead. Idiot. Idiot. See what I mean by wargaming? Messing up my matchmaking every time I jump in this tank? Yes. The first three battles I had, it was a 0% win rate because this time didn't actually want to give me a win. That's why I'm barely gonna touch this tank. Like how I barely touched the 2J. Yeah? I don't play that shit. It wastes my money. I'm trying to collect money. Next time will be the Grub Tractor. And after the Panther 88, once we're done with the Panther 88, we'll go back to the regular line of the KV2. So if you guys enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't. So, yes, I will, well, for more content, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.